Howdy, Brooks. How you doing? A lot of you have been seeing me using a lighter in my latest videos, and if you've been watching my videos, you know that I changed from matches to a lighter. I won't go into why now. I may make a video on that. But a lot of you have asked what lighter that is. You thought it was quite nice. It is quite nice, and I've been using it, but I put it back in the box. This is the box it comes in. It's a Jobon, J-O-B-O-N. I got this off eBay, of course. This is a lighter made in China, I believe, and sold through Hong Kong. And they're very inexpensive. I paid a little more to get the box. Some of these lighters come without the box. Some come with the box. I'll just show you here what came with this one. Give you an idea. Here it is. Jobon. Comes with a nice kind of gift box like this. That's a red version of the lighter right there. Okay. Pull this up a little bit for you. There you go. Comes in a nice little suede type bag. There's the other part of that box. And a little suede bag. And then this has a little bit of holographic little thing similar, I guess. They know it's the right thing. The deal is, with these lighters, is that, so this kind of. They're very inexpensive. I think I paid 13 something for this lighter or 14 something for this lighter. You know, including shipping, you know, so it was very cheap. Very inexpensive. And it's kind of cool. What I liked about it is how it's round in the front here. So when I put it inside of a pipe, I light my pipe. I'm not going to hurt my pipe, you know, edge doing that. That's kind of why I liked it. And, you know, it's got the little, button here to light your pipe with, you know, and it works real well. I haven't had too much problem with it, you know. It won't work real well in the cold. If it's been cold outside and you've had it out, you know, it gets cold, it won't ignite very well. But the thing about this pipe that is also kind of cool is this is also a switch, and you've got a real nice, you know, blowtorch, you know, butane type blowtorch on this side, you know, which I never use. I never use that part of it. Because I don't like lighting cigars that way. That's what it's kind of for, I think, is to be a cigar lighter. I might try it someday on a cigar, but I'll hold it well away so it doesn't overcook the tobacco on the cigar. But I love this lighter, and I've been waiting for it to break down, you know, or stop working right, and it may in fact do that. But so far, it's been great, and I can recommend it because it's so cheap. I mean, they sell these 5 at a time on eBay for like 30 bucks or something like that. You can buy them 5 at a time. Some of the features on it, besides the tricky little, you know, switch there and the switch there, some of the features on it is this back part here. This pops open, and there's a cigar cutter, which I think is very handy, too, because I like, that'd be great. If you smoke cigars, you can cut your cigar. The only thing about this lighter I will say I have a complaint about is that the adjustment for the flame right here is cross-cut for, like, a screwdriver or something, but unfortunately, the cuts are so, you know, thin that most screwdrivers will not fit into it. In fact, almost no screwdrivers I have will fit into it. It's hard to use. I think maybe it's made to be used with a fingernail, but my fingernails aren't going to do that. So it's hard to adjust on the fly. I adjust it kind of where I want it. I keep my flame relatively small. Right now, it's a soft flame here, by the way, which is great for lighting a pipe. It's a very soft flame. I even have it smaller than that most of the time. But that's also where you fill. And I bought a great big thing of this. I highly recommend if you're gonna, you know, use a lighter. This stuff seems to be real nice. It's quintuple plus. I got this from a local cigar shop, bell pipe shop, in fact. And filtered 5 times. If you're gonna get a lighter like this or any kind of a lighter, I strongly recommend that you use a good, high quality lighter fluid, because crappy lighter fluid like Ronson or something like that. A lot of that stuff is pretty cheap. It's not filtered very well. They'll gum your lighter up and ruin your lighter. So use a good high-quality lighter fluid. There's actually, I should also do a tutorial one of these days about how to actually fill this, and maybe I will, because it's not that easy. I mean, none of these lighters, in my opinion, are that easy to fill, really. But it's not that complicated, but there are instructions. But anyway, so Jobon, that's the lighter. That's the lighter I use, and I think it's great. They make some other ones, too. I think if this one does go bad, I'll probably buy a little Calibri, which this is basically a copy of. But anyway, there you go. You guys have asked, and there it is. And I can't say anything bad about it so far. It works great. It feels good. I like how it's very ergonomic. You know, it feels good in the hand, you know, and put that right down there, and the button's right where it should be, you know. And if you notice, there's a little pipe right there, a little pipe hole there, right there. Isn't that weird? So anyway, that's it. All right, folks, hope that helps. Enjoy your pipes.